will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Ve, siéntate. I just wanted to check in, see how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee's still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops. Awkward.
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man.
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel. There we go. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. It must have been a power surge or something.
Sure the alarm won't go off? EMP took out the whole system! We're all alone in here. Just need to break this padlock and we're in!
So that's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. Can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
There must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Get this back online. Nice. With the system still down, must be more relays.
Exactly.
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted.
There's some weird thing crawling around! Shoot it!
No! Nice. But the system's still down. Must be more relays.
Zax and Drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah. But we got time. And a lot more room in the trucks.
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy. How do I get this guy away from the mirror?
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
What's that? Shoot it!
Oh, no.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
Miles, everything okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
That's cool. Okay. Getting a stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh, man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Grab the last few things and get ready to load them into the trucks.
Copy that.
Someone bumping into things.
Gotta get this last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all out back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go! There! That could be him! You shouldn't have shown yourself! Oh, that could be in and out now. Spider-Man's here!
Whatever! Yeah. Take him out!
my neighborhood!
Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today. Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys. You're not getting away. The hard way? Okay by me. Drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential, a direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry, I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Hey, bro, you have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh. Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah. Definitely.
Sorry, gotta put you on hold.
My best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
Hey, Pete, are you still coming to EMS?
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? Hey, you said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Hold that thought, spider stuff.
The Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest.
Fire department's on its way, FYI.
There's no place for you in the new world.
Everybody, down!
Spider-Man's death belongs to the hunters.
Hey! I was wondering if this could get any harder. Hunters? No more hunters. My bad, Harry. I had a thing. You can hear me, Marco. Not interested in a puppet show. Gave up Sandman for his daughter, and Kraven forced it out of him for a stupid hunt.
Oh no!
An arm steal. Not good. Counter off.
Eyes up!
Get me out!
I can cover down.
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
You're amazing. Thank you.
We're close. You're doing great. There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Thanks again. You've really earned how cool that costume is.
Good game, guys. Same time next week?
Yeah.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting. The gear.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
The light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right. Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will thud you! You are in the wrong place. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath. Stand by. I'm investigating.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Vulture? Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but...
Phone! Connors' cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Let's see.
Deserve this. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
What's all that then?
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person.
I'm on it.
What was that? Send a medic!
Must be preparing these for Craven.
Headed over to it.
With the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me.
Vika! Angus Bojo! Balasoy!
Can't answer that call until I get to know myself a little better. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Better answer the radio before Garin gives up. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoznak.
Vika. Detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaipol. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodo.
A kodo, shorosata, os informatio, staplan van. tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
This is a waste of my time. I could be training.
Checking on that. Come now, girl. Give up. Checking it out. Stand by. I'm investigating. Nathan. Checking it out.
This is a waste of my time. I could be training.
I get restless.
Still need those keys to get Connors out. The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
Now they're judging me.
I'll even hear them whisper about you.
Stand by. I'm en route. Open it out.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
The stench of this city is dulling our senses.
More hunters.
We will have our victory, no matter the cost.
Maybe that other camo field.
I
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
He's ready. Come, let's move.
Do you think we've done enough?
We will find out.
Sounds like Kraven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
I'll find you.
Hey, what was that?
I guess it was nothing. It's almost time. Kraven is nearly ready.
It's good to hear. I've been looking forward to tonight. It's been a while since we've had so much. Looking into it.
Who would expect to find such worthy prey?
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
Sorry we're late. Are you two all right?
Better now.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead but stay low.
Got it. In my sight.
Got some hunters blocking our route.
They even brought some animals from home.
Guys, it's not looking good.
I can feel it! Please!
We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay! Okay!
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group.
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
As they say.
Not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Spirit. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
Thank you.
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Craven has been searching for.
Then I feel sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly? Can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.